So today I wanted to share with you my curly hair routine. I got all my dead ends cut off, and I actually had my hairstylist, which is my friend Melissa. If you guys watch our daily vlogs, then you saw her doing my hair. But I had her cut my hair into like a straight line instead of a V-cut. It gives me more volume and thickness to my hair. So I've been loving it, and it feels and looks so much healthier now. So I'm really happy, and I promised you guys I would do this tutorial as soon as I got my hair cut. If you guys wanna see my little hair tutorial, how I get my curls like this, then just keep on watching.
As you guys know, coconut oil has a million different benefits, but I especially love using it for my hair, and I just take a little bit of it and rub it in between my palms and massage it onto my scalp for about 3 minutes before I get into the shower. And what that is gonna do is reduce any dryness, prevent dandruff, and also stimulate hair growth all at the same time. And I also like to put it on the ends of my hair to prevent split ends. This is the most affordable drugstore brand shampoo that I've been using that I love. It has low sulfates in it, and I just massage it all over my hair and rinse it out, but I am thinking of trying co-washing. Let me know if you guys have ever done that before. Next, I washed my hair with conditioner. This is the Tresemme Natural Silicone Free Conditioner, and I just leave it on for about 3 to 5 minutes and then rinse it out. This is Nico saying hello. He does this every time after I get out of the shower. He's so cute. So then I take a wide tooth comb, or just, you know, any kind of comb, and I comb out my hair, and I like to start from the bottom and work my way to the top, so that way you don't cause any breakage of your hair, or any extra breakage at least. And then I like to part my hair how I like it. And I put my anti-humidity smoothing milk with argan oil. This is from Garnier Fructis, just a leave-in conditioner, and I'll put it all throughout my hair. And then I tie my hair up with a microfiber towel. And these are awesome because it prevents frizz. Can't say that word. I wait for my hair to dry for about 15 minutes, and I usually just do my makeup during that time. Take my hair out and it should look like this. And then I actually scrunch it with a cotton t-shirt, which also helps to prevent frizz. I just do it all around my head. Next, I'm gonna use a product to really enhance my curls. This is a weird formula. It's like a mixture between a gel and a cream. It's called Aveda Bee Curly, and I just scrunch it all throughout my hair. And then I like to use an argan oil just on the ends, again, to prevent split ends. Just makes your hair look a lot healthier and shinier. Favorite blow dryer ever right here. This is the best one that has ever been made. You can just get it at the drugstore. It's the Revlon Iron Dryer. Take a boar bristle brush, and I put the boar bristle brush on top of my hair and the dryer underneath, and then I just pull everything forward to straighten my bangs out on both sides. And then you want to lift the roots a little bit, get a little volume going on in there, some volume action. I just take a comb and lift up the roots as I'm blow drying the top of the hair. I love having my bangs bigger in the front and then really curly curls in the back. So all I do for this is take my Infinity Curling Wand from Conair. I lightly twirl my hair around it, going away from my face. And I only hold it for a few seconds each time. And I just do that around a few pieces near the hairline on both sides. And the last step is to finger comb like there's no tomorrow. I'm just kidding, you don't do that. You actually just, you know, use your fingers, loosen up the curls in the front and whatnot. And then I wait 30 minutes for my hair to dry. And once it's dry, it should look like this. And you're done.
Guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. More curly hair tutorials to come, I promise you. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more beauty videos from me. And I would love to see you guys on my vlogging channel. Matt and I upload a vlog every single day of our lives onto our vlog channel, Matt and Kaylee, and I would love to see you guys there. So go check it out. Make sure to subscribe to that too. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and I will see you guys next time. Bye. We'll be right back.
about this one?
Ah! Okay, let's see if this works. I'm naked!
This is so awkward.
Nico, are you trying to get in here, boy?
Nico's trying to watch. It's a private show.
Welcome back to my channel. So today I wanted to share with you my curly hair routine, and I promised you that, sorry, my cat's trying to get out. Be right back.